count your conflicts with the Vex from here, and your victories. This area is a crossroads. Many threats connect this city to the Vex. They seek to use their simulation to drain the light from this place, bend it to their will, just as you seek to disrupt their network. But while you fight for survival, their motives are unclear. The network connection cannot be broken without destroying your city. Both are bound now, and one must fall for the other to survive. But there is hope. Every Vex you destroy sends ripples across this false dark sky. I do not know how many must fall to end the simulation they have created, but the data they guard hides the answer. We will study it together. This is my word in the light.